players, athleticism. You know, we're going to kick things off with something a little bit more fun for you guys before we get to the serious stuff. So, I'd like to announce the players for this doubles exhibition. First, from England, playing for Team England, can I get a round of applause for Grace Gear and Tom Walsh?
Micah stole the nose strokes, so everything's a lead, guys. So Team Drexel versus Team England. Doubles exhibition to 15, sudden death at 14 all. Drexel to serve. Love all. Too low. Thank you. Greatest Turn. And out, 3-2. Greatest Serve, 3-2. Four, two. Thank you. 7-5.
Thank you. 11-8. Outside, yes, 11-8. Guys, court service, please, quickly. Thank you. 10, 12, 11. Read it. Read it, sister. 12, 11.
There's four people on the court, not two, and there's a lot going on. You know, what do you guys think about doubles? Do you like it?
Yeah, I love doubles. I've always played in single sport, but I usually play in a larger group of four. That's 30 minutes in, and you can tell I love that. So, I love it.
Fantastic. You guys, unfortunately, not tight loss there. You know, what do you think about the match? What do you guys think about the last rally there? And
I can't even believe it was the double tournament here.
Well, no, it's fantastic having you guys here and doing that for us. Just want to quickly touch base on how you guys enjoyed your time and what you thought of the tournament, and you know, when we see you guys again.
100% anyway.
Tom, this isn't your first time here. Last time you were with the Rosaries for 3 weeks, maybe four.
I haven't left yet, so it's supposed to fly home Monday, but I don't know if Brian can carry on. But yeah, I guess.
And Grace, this is your first time. How do you like it? I want to explain the importance of these matches tonight. The winner of these matches will be headed to Cairo next week for the World Championships. The purpose of this event was not only to be a fantastic, successful event, but also to have these players fight for the chance into that World Championships. This is a lot on the line, and we are here to watch some of the most fantastic squash that we've had on the island in many years. Make sure the atmosphere is as energetic as it's been all week, and make sure you show the support for these guys, because I promise you they will play better with a better crowd. First on the court, she has a current world ranking of 79. She is from Cairo, Egypt. She is 18 years old. Last week, she made the final of the TOC Challenger 10K. Please, everybody, give a round of applause to Kenzie Amman. Her opponent tonight, she is the number one seed for this event. She has a world rank of 67, a high world ranking of 58. She is from Edinburgh, Scotland. She has won 4 PSA titles, the most recent one being in her hometown. Everybody, a huge round of applause for Georgia Adelie!
Before we get started tonight, folks, I just would like to wish all the mothers a very happy Mother's Day tomorrow. Thank you. Bermuda Open 2022 Women's Final Match, Kenzie Iman of Egypt to serve, Georgia Adderley of Scotland to receive. Best of five games, love all. Now 3-2. Six. 8-6. Quiet, please. Adeline leads 1-0. And out to all. And now 3-2. Yes, ma'am. Miss Ivan, can you be careful when you're clearing, please? Thank you.
State floor.
Eight all, left side. You're trying to get through. I've mentioned it. I know she's back at the edge of your line, so yes, left.
I don't know.
One game all. I'm in to serve. Love them all.
And now 4-7.
Yo.
And out, 8-5. You're blocking the line again. Stroke to Adderley. 6-9. I then lead 2 games to 1. One love. 2-1. Yep, 2-3. 5. Yes, let's. 6-7. Quickly. Side. Ten, nine, match ball.
Stretch your legs. We'll be back for the men's final. can take your seats. We're about to get started for the men's final. I just want to talk about the importance of this match. Is the winner of this match will be going next week to the World Championships in Cairo. The loser does not. These two have been phenomenal all week. They have performed to the best of their abilities. The crowd is stuck behind them. You guys have been awesome. Let's keep that energy going tonight. Let's keep these players going, and let's make sure that they put on the best squash that we could possibly get out of them. First on the court, I would like everybody to get ready. He has a current world ranking of 83. His highest world ranking of 71. Currently training in Prague from Bogota, Colombia. He has 6 PSA titles and 13 finals. Everybody, round of applause for Wonka! His opponent, he is a rank of 67. He is from Perth, Scotland. He also has 6 PSA titles and 9 finals. One of the best matches we've ever seen on the squash court last night is between him and Ronald. We're gonna really get a round of applause for Rory Stewart!
Bermuda Open 2022 men's final match. Rory Stewart of Scotland to serve. Juan Camilo Vargas of Colombia to receive. Best of five games. Love all. Thank you. 4-2. Simple traffic jam. He was trying to get in. You were trying to get in. He's trying to get out. You could have gotten to the ball. 6-5. Thank you. defense five. Stroke to Stewart. And now it's 6-7. Court leaders, please, quickly. Thank you. Quiet, please. 9-8.
Thank you.
And that was above all. Quiet, please. Vargas needs one game to love. Love all.
Good.
2-1.
Let's go, Rory!
Drew Barnes.
And now 6-7. One game all. Stewart to serve. Quiet, please.
Thank you.
Joe Stewart. You weren't clear enough, Mr. Vargas. No discussion, please. Guys, I made my decision. There was not enough room for him to swing, Mr. Vargas. No more discussion, please. Play on. 6-1. Stewart leads 2-1. Stewart to serve. Take your seats, please.
Come on,
love all. Four two.
Yes, lads. I'm just officially clear. 4-2 right side. Thank you. Oaks.
And Oaks, 6-all.
Thank you.
Rose of Oregon. Two games all. Vargas to serve.
Yeah. Emotion. That's I really
context on that, this isn't your first attempt at the World Open qualifying spot, is it?
Yeah, I lost actually in a final in 11-9 against a big friend. So obviously that was a bit in my head, but I was trying to block that. And actually, it's really amazing to play in front of this crowd because it pumps you up. So applause for you guys.
Okay, everybody, I know how eager everyone is to go upstairs and we can mingle and chat about what a fantastic week of squash that was, but I just want to say a few thank yous. This is my first time doing this event, and I have to... from a 5K purse to a 10K purse. And a lot of that has to be thanks to Chuck. So if you COVID, and all the members that donated for that, they offered to keep the money aside for the day that we were able to run this event. So a huge, huge thank you to all of our members for joining us.
Thank you. keep the applause going, what we should do. Thank you guys all very much. This event has really been special. It's the first pro event, PSA Tour event that we've had in 3 years. The last one we had canceled in 2020 due to COVID. So it has been amazing to see the squash here and the support and everything that Mike has said. Thank you all very much. All the squash supporters, all the members, we couldn't have done it without you. So thank you very much for that.
Very important for us that these guys, these pros, get on court
court with the juniors. And they talk to the juniors, they give them some tips. Just being on court with a junior, you don't understand the impact that that makes on that kid. And it's just massive, and I really thank these guys for getting on court and, you know, showing those kids a little bit of love, giving them a little bit of hope. Michael was a junior. Noah was a junior. Rachel was a junior. I mean, it's impactful. So thank you guys for getting on court with the kids.
Thank you.
to stick around for a second for photos. But everybody, again, I just want to say thank you. We're not quite done yet. Everybody's going to be upstairs. Court 5's waiting for us. The players will be there to mingle. I've asked them to stick around and have some beers with everybody. If you have any questions, want to chat with us, let's see you. Everybody at Court 5. Oh, and thank you, sir.